Very good morning. Now let me brief it out how to schedule the online classes through Google Classroom. So first you have to go to classroom.google.com. Then it will ask you your login credentials. So give me your domain login credentials. That is odin@rmc.in and the password for. So once the authentication is successful, you can see the Google Classroom dashboard. And these are all the classrooms which you have assigned for you. So first I will go to the 4th A section, mechanical. So now you can see that if there are any announcement are there, you can see that. And then go to the classwork. And then go to the Google Calendar. So now you can see that which are all the already the classes has been scheduled and completed. And one more class is now is going on. So now I need to schedule the class in the next week. So now you go and select the next week. So Monday I have my class from 3 to 4. So I will select here. Immediately a dialog box will be popped up and it will ask you the title of the meeting. So or the topic which I will going to cover, that is the module 1. It's hydrostatic law and measurement of pressure. So it is an event. So I will going to change the date from Monday, that is a May 10th, 3 to 4 p.m. And here I need to add Google Meet video conferencing. So I will select this. Immediately a Google Meet meeting will be scheduled. Then location, if you want, you can add the department name or leave it as it is. And under add guests, you select 4th. Immediately it will a pop-up will be there, that is the 4th A section, mechanical 2021 A. Select that and you are the organizer and this will be selected, and the students who are there in the Google Classroom, they will receive the notification. Then click on save. And do you want to send invitation email to Google Calendar guests? Yes, send. So now the meeting is successfully scheduled. So in the same fashion, I have one more class on Tuesday also. I will schedule the same. So in Tuesday, I have at 11:30. So I will select this slot. So that is again module 1. It's pressure measuring devices. It is an event. So that is on 11:30 I have, 11:30 to 12:30. So I will add the Google Meet and guests as 4th MEC 2021. Right? And here, so does not repeat mean that there is no repetition of classes, because here if I click on repeat, daily you repeat the class at the same timing, or weekly on Tuesday on the same timing, monthly on the second Tuesday, or I can rate it as custom also. Here repeat every mean that for every 4 weeks on the same Tuesday the meeting will be repeated. So this is the one thing, and this will be holds good when you are writing the topic as a in general. That means that for a module 1 I require 4 classes, or it may be I require 8 classes. So now I can schedule it. Now I can schedule it instead of giving the topic name, or I can simple first I will schedule this. So after that I will click on save. So now what I will schedule in order to give the demonstration, so I will create one class, that is fluid mechanics, and on its Wednesday on 12th I have from 9:30. To 10:30. Repeat, yes, weekly on Tuesday. Weekly on, sorry, on Wednesday. So guests, same fourth, A section Mac, join with Google Meet. Got it? Now I can save this. Send. So now you can see that on 12th Wednesday you have fluid mechanics class. If you go to the next week, on 19th also you have fluid mechanics class. And if you go with the next week, on 26th also you have fluid mechanics class. Like that, every Wednesday the class will be automatically scheduled if you repeat that. Right? Like this, you can schedule the classes. Once the time is there, when you go and click on meet.google.com, you can see that, because in the morning I have taken the class, because I don't have any class today. Right? On the morning, you will going to see that name here. So that is a module 1 something, what are the meeting name which you have given, that you can see that. And if you click on join, automatically it will be joined. So to give the demo, I will create one more meeting. Doesn't repeat. I don't need to add the guest. So we click on save now. So I have not added the title. I can edit that. I can give this text meeting. I can save that. Right. Once the meeting has been scheduled, you can go with the meet.google.com. Right. You can see that the meeting has been scheduled already. So blindly you can go and select this test meeting and you will join and you will continue. It will join and it will continue. So this is how we can schedule the classes through Google Classroom. And here under this classwork, we have already created different topics. We have already created a different topics like that. For subject, we have Mathematics 4, ETD, Fluid Mechanics, Kinematics of Machine, Metal Cutting and Forming, Triple M, like that. We have subjects are there and we have already created a topics, and the faculties have to upload your material in the concerned topic. Right? That means that today morning I have engaged the classes. So I will going to upload the material. To upload that, I will go with the create. I will choose the material. Right, and the topic is, that is 7_module1, numericals on properties of fluids and Pascal law. Right, so I will go with the add Google Drive. Right, I have already have a, so I will double click on this. So that video is imbibed here, and also I need to add the materials. So I will go with the file. So I need to upload that, or let me see that it's there in my drive. Yes, it is there. So this is the first one. Second, third, fourth, fifth. So once the uploading is completed, if you want to read the description, you can write the description. Or, and for 4th A, I am assigning it for all the students. And here topic, you have multiple topics are there, and I will choose the fluid mechanics as my topic. And I can click on post so that immediately it will be published, or I can schedule it. So you please click on this down arrow and you can click on schedule, so that at what time and at what date you need to schedule that. But I don't need to schedule that, so I will click on post directly. So now you can see that 7 module 1 is published. So the reason I have written the 7 underscore as, that is the 7th class, it's very easy for students to understand which is the first class and which is the second class, like that. So this is the 7th class I have engaged. And if you click on this, you can see the video as well as the concerned material. You click on this, the material will be popped up. Right? This is how we can schedule the classes, and also we can upload the material in Google Classroom. Thank you.